Police are investigating a horrific case of child neglect, a case that could cost this infant his life.
The two-month-old baby has been flown to Arnold Palmer Hospital in Orlando in extremely critical condition due to severe burns. WESH 2's Claire Metz is live at an apartment house on Ridgewood Avenue where this all happened. And Claire, has anyone been charged?
Not yet, Jim, but police tell me they are in the process of charging the infant's father with child neglect. Now, the burns occurred Wednesday night when, according to police, the father was trying to bathe the baby in a sink in scalding hot water.
But I ain't never seen him mistreat the babies or nothing.
A manager at the Cedar Apartments says a couple who lives in one of the units seem to be good parents, with an infant son and a 19-month-old daughter. That's the little girl sitting with a babysitter as police investigate. The parents brought the infant to a clinic this morning near death.
It looks like the baby has suffered second and third degree burns over his body.
This is a two-month-old.
A two-month-old baby.
Nobody hurt the baby. No.
The babysitter insisted no one deliberately hurt the infant, but police now say the baby's father put the two-month-old in a sink full of scalding hot water Wednesday night, then left him while he attended the 19-month-old. The mother was out of town, and police say the father and later the babysitter tried to deal with the blisters themselves. Mom returned, and sometime overnight Thursday, they discovered the baby struggling to breathe and brought him to the clinic today. The apartment landlord says she's never seen any family problems.
They're decent people that maybe just made some sort of bad judgment. You know, he didn't check the water or something. I don't know.
The infant's injuries run from his thighs almost to his neck. Pretty serious burns.
Oh, yeah. The baby is in serious condition.
Would they be considered life-threatening, Jim?
Well, there is that possibility because the baby is only 2 months old.
Back live now. Police shared some of the images of the baby's injuries with us, and we opted not to show them. They are that graphic and, frankly, that awful. Now, something else a little disturbing about all this. While treating the injuries, doctors found healing rib fractures on this baby. And remember, this child is just 2 months old, healing rib fractures. So that is all part of the investigation as well. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.